edition Traveling Sunshine Show with special guest stars, the Carpenters, Merle Haggard, and Dionne Warwick.
I'd do just fine if you quit bugging me.
Baby, that crystal ball is very fragile.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, Merlin's been carrying on about Dionne Warwick being in here. I've been lugging this thing around and I can't seem to get out.
Maybe you're not using the right words. We've tried everything we can think of. How about this?
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Dionne Warwick.
Games people play now, every night, every day now, never meaning what they say now, and never saying what they mean, and they while away the hours in their ivory towers, till they're covered up with flowers in the back of a black limousine. Oh, we make one another cry, break a heart, then we say cross our hearts and we hope to die, and the other one to blame. Neither one will ever give in, so we gaze at an 8x10, thinking about the things we might have been. It's a dirty, rotten shame. La-di-da, la-di-da-di-da-di-dee, la-di-da-la-di-da-di-dee. Talking about you and me and the games that people will play. They're trying to sock it to you in the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Well, the teacher had to meditate, read your horoscope and cheat your fate. And furthermore, they have a day. Come on, let's get on board. Look around and tell me what you see.
See
what's happening to you and me. God granted us serenity.
Play a game with us?
Sure, but I'd like to, you know, just change to something a little more comfortable.
Hey, wait a minute. Here I am.
What?
What took you so long?
Well, I had to change my outfit, didn't I?
Hey, nice. I like that.
Thank you. Well, about that game now.
Oh, yeah. It's called The Songs People Sing.
Oh, how do you play it?
We do your songs and you do ours.
Sounds like fun.
Let's do it.
All right.
Do you know the way to San Jose? I've been away so long.
Our guest. She already is.
Ooh,
If you can't beat them, join them.
Think of what a great trio we'd make.
I was just thinking about that. Dion! And the Super Primo.
I'm not too crazy about that billing.
But your idea's fine.
We'll discuss billing later.
This kid's got class.
That's because she's a lady.
Well, aren't we all?
It's hard to find, and you don't want to lose me.
Help you build a mountain from a little pot of clay. We are ladies. Oh, 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 we are ladies. Talking about the little ladies. Hey, hey, yeah, we are ladies. Can't you see that we are ladies? And the lady is
What are you doing?
Now, what does it look like I'm doing? I'm eating an apple.
No, I mean with the hat in the mailbag.
Well, I got a special letter to deliver.
For me?
No. For Merle Haggard.
Merle Haggard?
Yeah.
Let me deliver that.
No.
Did you ever steal a quarter when you was 10 years old? Ever wear a broke gang with a hole in the soul? Did you ever ride a freight train while running from the law? I've done it all, Lord, Lord, I've done it all. Did you ever buy a top coat at a rummage sale? Did you ever spend a winter in a dirty jail? Did you ever spend Christmas inside detention hall? I've done it all, Lord, Lord, I've done it all. I picked my share of cotton boys and I drove one railroad spike. I've been everywhere I talk about and I can tell you what it's like. I've even been to Frisco wearing regular clothes. Felt those modern hippie folks staring down their nose. Can proudly say I've answered my patriotic call. I've done it all, Lord, Lord, I've done it all. Pick one, boys. My share of cotton boys and I drove one railroad spike. I've been everywhere I talk about and I can tell you what it's like. I've even been to Frisco wearing regular clothes. Felt those modern hippie folks staring down their nose. I can proudly say I've answered my patriotic call. I've done it all, Lord, Lord, I've done it all. Someday when our dream world finds us and these hard times are gone, we'll laugh and count our blessings in a mansion all our own. If we both pull together, tomorrow's sure to come. And someday we'll look back and say it was fun. We live on love and pennies and a daydream out of sight. And I'm amazed the way you smile when things don't turn out right. We climb each hill step one by one, and someday we'll look back and say it was fun. Someday when our dream world finds us and these hard times are gone, we'll laugh and count our blessings in a mansion all our own. If we both pull together, tomorrow's sure to come. And someday we'll look back and say it was fun. And someday we'll look back and say it was fun.
Boy, it's hot.
Come on, Billy, give us a hand with this wheel.
Yeah, man, we can't go nowhere till we get this wheel fixed.
Just a minute.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna make some rain.
For what?
To cool us off.
Just what we need. Here we got a broken wheel, and he's gonna make some rain appear.
All right, just watch me.
Like him to do something like this.
Yeah.
Oh, take it easy. I was just having a little fun.
Yeah, some fun. But it's raining all over us, and we still got a wheel to fix.
Hey, relax, will you? I'll fix the rain.
Please.
Hey, cool it with the rain.
Okay, so you stopped the rain. But what do you suggest we do about the wheel?
That's easy. What we need is a carpenter.
All right, let's go.
Where are you going?
I want to find some carpenters.
Okay.
If I listen long enough to you, I'd find a way to believe that it's all true. Knowing that you lied straight face while I cried, and still I look to find a reason to believe.
Someone like you makes it hard to live without someone.
If you took the time to change my mind. I'd find a way to leave the past behind, knowing that you lied straight-faced while I cried. And still I look to find a reason to believe.
Someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give, never thinking of
That's a real compliment coming from you guys.
Thanks. Okay, okay, that's all fine and dandy, but look, we're in a hurry. So if you just fix the wheel, we'll be on our way.
Fix?
What wheel?
You're carpenters, aren't you?
Sure,
we're
yeah.
not that kind of carpenters.
Oh.
Meathead.
Doggone it. Now we're going to be late for the opera.
Oh, you guys going to the opera?
Yeah.
Oh, sure, we're going to see Pagliacci.
Oh, yeah? Who's singing?
Some clown.
Recita mentre preso il delirio, non so più quel che dico e quel che faccio, e poi poco sforzati. Se tu sois un uomo, tu sei pagliaccio.
Ride, Pagliacci.
Isla del Rey.
Cape of Houdini, beard of Kris Kringle, bring forth the carpenters to sing their new single.
Now that's what I call magic.
Lonely
Love. Love is all the emotions in the world, multiplied by every man and woman who ever lived.
Touches the heart in many directions, moving the mind in silent reflections of the lines that touch the corners and fibers of a feeling that keeps running inside you. Cycles of fears with the longing and tears, letting out the needs and laughter of sunshine. Love shine, touching the fibers of the feeling inside you, letting out the things you hide. Oh yeah. Need leads the lines of love in circles and angles. Like a tunnel with a pendulum beat that touches the heart in many directions, moving the mind in silent reflections of the lines that touch the corners and fibers of the feeling that keeps running inside you. Cylinders of hope turning and yearning into pendulums of weary hesitation. Contemplation.
Billy?
Yeah, baby.
Who's your favorite singer?
Me.
Well, what about girl singer?
Oh, you, of course, Booby.
Oh, what about Dionne Warwick?
Well, she's everybody's favorite singer. You are my favorite singer.
I think you just got yourself out of that one, you smooth talker.
All kind of people should get together. With small kind of people should get together and talk to each other. All kind of people should reach out and help one another. All kind of people should try to listen. And young kind of people, they too have to listen and talk to each other. All kind of people should reach out.
Reach out
and help one another reach out. that we can if we just try. If you see an old friend on the street and is down, just remember his shoes can fit your feet. And our kind of people, they too should feel compassion and care for people of us. All kind of people should reach out and help one another, reach out and touch. Touch. Try touching somebody's hand. Make this world a better place by just reaching out.
Moving.
Cool it.
How much speed can you expect from a cardboard donkey?
When the moon is in the seventh house and Jupiter aligns with Mars, then peace will guide the planet and love will steal the stars.
This is the dawning of the
Aquarius.
Somebody tell me, please, where did he go? Why did he go? Tell me, how could he leave me?
Thank our fabulous guests, the Carpenters, Merle Haggard, and Miss Dionne Warwick.
And our special thanks to you for coming along for the ride.
We'll see you the next time we roll your way.